pull the throttles back to neutral, and you can see it stayed in the turn. So if something happened and the engines quit or you backed off the throttle because some boat pulled out in front of you, with this steering, you can still steer the boat.